Got it, thank you. Don't hit him. Right in the camera. Right in the end. Perfect.
So beautiful.
It is.
We should take a walk on the beach.
Abiatti is so charismatic.
No, he's a right-wing fascist.
Oh, honey, you silly little thing. He's a conservative, not a fascist. We left university 20 years ago. Don't you think it's time to drop your communist dog?
Abiatti is a sliming, corrupt moron.
Okay.
Doctors in Italy to successfully give a monkey a new brain. It made the front page of Nature.
Yes,
as in one of the world's leading scientific journals.
Ah, Dr. Doccia Borsa. I've been following. What's wrong? The camera is what? Well, fix it. Christ, I'm gonna tear him a new one. Impossible.
Man, I am in trouble. Abiatti will go freaking ballistic.
Sir, it's me. Sorry to interrupt.
What? I'm busy here.
Giovanetti's people called. I would like to push the meeting 1 hour ahead, if that's possible.
Like I'm some kind of greenhorn he could just push around. Okay, let me think.
Sir, should I reschedule the meeting?
Are you stupid? No, I will be there.
What's with the camera up there? What, is he scared people are gonna steal his campaign posters?
Yeah, but he has to be pretty paranoid. Hey, you know what I noticed?
Know anything about the national minimum wage because they don't speak English. Not to mention, they're not sober enough to understand what I'm saying anyway.
They're such a colorful and happy people. They were singing and dancing all the time.
That's some band, right? They could fill the whole big stadium with singing.
Oh, look at that sunset. Isn't it beautiful? I'm so happy.
You said it. That's what they're saying. Those guys have been right before. You have to admit that.
Well, they've been wrong, too. Remember the time they said that Abiatti had a collection of Mussolini memorabilia and rode a white horse to work?
Look, the guy is a fascist. I don't care what he says. I just know, okay? I can feel it in my bones. There's something rotten about all his housing projects, too. You just wait and see.
Well, maybe a bit of change will do us all some good. He certainly has new ideas, right?
New ideas? Come on, that's what everybody said before they went and voted for Il Duce, okay? And God help us if he wins the election.
Target down. Now head towards an exit. Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.